Alright, here we go. Lapdock. Issue is the keyboard magnets seem to be pairing with the magnets in the top of the Lapdock screen. So here we have a screen that is disjointed from the keyboard. Here's the other screen. So watch what happens when I do this. Notice I'm using only the top to touch the bottom, and I can already feel the magnets being pulled. There you go, it already killed it.